do perform liposuction as complementary procedures for many other cosmetic procedures. We'd be slightly wary in weight loss patients because those are the patients who have lost a lot of weight and maybe their skin tone is not as good as in younger patients with better skin tone, so that the skin may not shrink so well afterwards. But when we're doing procedures for weight loss patients like a buttock lift, part of that procedure will involve liposuction to the upper and outer part of the thighs. But in patients who haven't lost weight, we often will combine in an abdominoplasty procedure liposuction to the flanks, and that reduces the amount of scarring from an abdominoplasty procedure. And for slightly larger ladies or patients, with the abdominoplasty itself, we may combine liposuction in the front of the tummy, the abdomen, also, again, to reduce the potential scarring or the excisional part of the procedure. And we do use, in conjunction with other procedures at the same time, any kind of breast procedure, like a breast reduction augmentation, can be combined with liposuction elsewhere. We just take into consideration the length of the surgery and the potential recovery afterwards, so we don't overburden the patient with that.